that matters. This is CBS 17 News.
All new at 11, Durham police are looking and investigating a shooting. Good evening, everyone. I'm Rod Carter. Glad you could join us. Officers found a man wounded on Rochelle Street just after 8:30 tonight. Paramedics took him to the hospital where he is being treated for serious injuries. We're still working to get information about what led up to this shooting. No arrests have been announced at this point. We'll certainly keep you up to date on that.